thank you for watching. Laser Vision Theater, thank you for watching. Laser Vision Theater.
I wonder what he's dreaming about.
Hello, Bruce.
Hello, Eddie.
I had the craziest dream last night. I had a beard. Big beard.
Really? That's wild.
Yeah, because I never have a beard.
You never have a beard.
Do you know what time it is?
Probably about 3:30.
Still?
5:30.
Damn it.
Probably.
I had to go meet Steve Greenstein.
Stein.
Yeah. Skateboards.
Eddie Streets.
Steve Greenstein. Stein.
Actually, it's Greenstein, Mr. Streets.
What? No.
Yeah, Mr. Streets. It's Greenstein. It's Greenstein! God! How come no one knows this? It's Greenstein! Oh! God, this every day! I'm Greenstein! 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 Greenstein!
I don't understand what's happening.
Your reality has been completely shattered. You've seen that the truth exists entirely outside your system of thought.
At first I thought his name was pronounced Greenstein. Then I was certain it was pronounced Greenstein. Then I thought it was Greenstein again. I was convinced it was one of those two. Never in a million years would I have imagined that there was a third option.
The intellectual structure in which you frame this question allowed only for answers that come from within itself. It's inadequate for revealing any part of the truth that might lie outside of it.
Now I understand.
But you don't.
I think I do. I could have figured out the truth if I'd have known about that third option. It's not that there were two options, but there were three.
Well, no, it's not that there were three options. You don't see what I'm saying.
So I don't see. I think I get it now. It's like, just now, I was certain I see what you're saying, but I don't see what you're saying. So I either see, or I don't see.
Don't you see? You neither see nor don't see.
I don't know.
See, the problem lies in the terms that we think in, which can never accurately reflect the whole truth. Language does not clarify, but in fact obscures meaning. And it's for this reason that we at Laser Vision Theater have decided no longer to use language.